chickens are evil. That's pretty much all I'm going to talk about this time. When I was a kid, we grew up in Pennsylvania on this farm, and we had cows and goats, sheep for a little bit, and chickens. And through that I learned the horror of chickens, and I don't know if anyone else out there has had chickens, but I think there was just something really wrong with our chicken. But our chickens were blood-sucking chickens. They could smell blood. If you went outside and you had a cut on you, they would chase you. They would try to eat each other. We lived on a road and the chickens would just run around. We went on the road, not literally on the road, but like close to the road. The chickens would get hit by cars because people really sped on that road because it's the country, there's no law. And, then the other chickens would all jump on top of it and try to eat it, and then they would also all get hit by cars. Yeah, so they all tried to eat each other. It was my brother and my job, you know, to go shovel their dead bodies out of the wood because they would fly through the air when they got hit by a car. Now, the chickens were evil. They used to try to eat each other. They used to crack open their own eggs and eat the baby before it even had a fighting chance. So to be fair, our chickens never reproduced. Never had more chickens. They just slowly died out. And they'd also eat mice. One time there was a mouse in their coop, and I saw one of those suckers pick it up by its tail. The rest chased after it because they wanted it. They wanted the mouse too. And that chicken swallowed that thing whole. They would chase you, and we had this one rooster, and every time you were walking in the yard, you'd hear like thump, thump, thump behind you, and then you turn around and the stupid thing would be following you, but he'd look the other way. And then the minute you turn around again, you'd hear him again, so you'd have to like try to catch him real quick in the act. And one time he tried to attack my dad, he turned around and kicked it in the face, and the stupid thing died. Not quite, you know. It was close to death, and all the other chickens decided in its moments of weakness lying on the ground that they would pluck at it and, you know, try to kill it. My dad went and chopped off its head, and what they say about a chicken with its head cut off is completely true, and it was pretty awesome. We had one chicken named Bruncher, because we were really creative children. Got hit by a car, and my brother and I were looking for it, and it was a girl. Chickens and roosters, I guess, look a lot different. For a second I was thinking you had to actually check to see what gender it is, but yeah, they look a lot different. But, its legs were sticking up out of the wood pile, and we pulled it out, and the thing was still alive, so we nursed it back to health, but we couldn't leave with the other chickens because they tried to kill it. We kept it separate from them, and then, you know, we would try to put it down with the others and, you know, like chase after it, so we had to bring it back up. But that chicken was very loyal, followed us around after that. It was a good chicken. And then we moved, and I have no idea what happened to that chicken. Like a fox, like, got him or something. Yeah, so chickens are the spawn of Satan. I hate them. They smell. They are mean. They're horrible. Horrible creatures. So yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, leave a comment with a story about a chicken. Your experience with chickens. Have a great day. Oh my heart.